Cycling. The primary muscle groups involved in cycling are the hip, hamstring, quadriceps, gluteus maximus, and the calf. The support muscles used are the biceps and the upper and lower abdominals. There are no auxiliary muscles used in cycling.